Hurry, hurry. We must have it ready before sundown. We're preparing the body for the afterlife. That's right. We've already had it soaking in salt. Time is upon us. We've collected the artifacts and all of the possessions needed to travel onto the afterlife, where you will surely be given treasures beyond your imagination. Of course, heart remains, but the other vital components that makes a human are in all of the jars necessary. The lungs, the liver, the kidney, the brain, the spleen, everything you need will be ready when you awaken. Anubis will be there to guide you. In here, sands of time, time will no longer have meaning. And the sand will never again feel coarse beneath your feet. We must put all of your treasures into the acquired boxes to make sure that you will have everything you need when you pass on. This box will contain gold and silver, and it will protect. We will put in the scarab, and you shall say that can sing to go and so on can sing another. This weather shall open this box, shall receive the ghosts of the moon. If your slumber is disturbed, and that person opens this box, a curse shall fall upon them. That's right. A curse no man can escape. Here I have the plant extract. Yes, please hurry. must anoint the body and wrap it. The cloth that will wrap the body must be anointed with the extract. Now, your body around the back of your chest, down over your stomach, abdomen, and now your legs. Finally, the head must also be encased. When you wake up from your slumber, you'll be in the afterlife. But if you are awoken before your time, wreak havoc upon those who disturb your slumber. Now for your head. All around your head, all over, and your forehead, and finally, your eyes. Sleep well. believe they discovered such an intact tomb. It'll go just nicely in the museum's collection. we have a small statuette just a little dust. Quite a heavy one. Horse, I believe. Seems like the kind of icon that would be placed near a sarcophagus. There was no mummy found at the site. Just an empty burial chamber. Appears to be quite intact, although the base is missing and the top of its headpiece. Still a very nice piece. Looks like some kind of box. Thank you. ancient Egyptian display. We've got the typical Sphinx on the top, pyramids on the side, slaves. Empty with no secret compartments or switches. Very nice piece indeed. This one looks like it could be Nefertiti. Very beautiful bust of a female, anyway. Again, in almost pristine condition. They say the cleaner the object, the dark and the curse. Very nice headpiece with snake, hieroglyphs around the edge. Yes. Oh, there's one final. Seems to be something inside of this one. I don't think any of the records mentioned anything with boxes containing objects. They all said that they were just empty boxes. So how do you snuck in? One appears to be more ornate than the others, with gold inlay. symbols of silver and gold on it, and the protective eyes. Small scarab inside. Look at you. Very unusual. Hello? Simon, is that you? Usually the sign of the mummy's curse. You look harmless enough, little scarab. You'll do just nicely in our collection. Better go and write up a report on all of this.